Listening 22. Listen and read. Number 1.
Yesterday, an uncle and his nephew went to the zoo together. Now they are talking on the phone about the animals. They saw elephants, giraffes, flamingos and fish. They took lots of photos. They had a good time.
Number 2.
There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. 5 are vowels. Can you say your alphabet?
Number 3.
When it's cold, I wear a hat and a scarf, and on my feet, I wear boots.